Hey guys, welcome back to Lincoln Joe Time for my second video of Vlogmas Day 8, Part 2. This video I'm going to be showing you all the wrapped up gifts and every single person's wrapped up gifts that I have in this bag. I'm not going to show you the bag because it's really heavy, but the bag's like almost overflowing, so let's just get on. This is not going to be in order, I don't know, but yeah, so this is first one for my dad. I think it's like a gift set or like some sort of link set or something like that, I'm not sure, but going that. Then this is also his. I got him a Next voucher because why not? Vouchers are good for this season. Then this is also his. I got him jelly tots because he loves jelly tots. Like, he loves them a lot. He buys them for himself and stuff like that. Stay. The next thing I got for him is this jar of mini cheddars, because I didn't know what else to really get him. I know he actually does like mini cheddars, so I got him these as well. The reason why I got him more than the rest of my family is because I kind of wrapped up something that I was supposed to wrap up to in one. So it's kind of like, yeah, I didn't mean to get him more, but yeah. This is also my dad's. This is a t-shirt that I got him, because you can never go wrong with like a piece of clothing. And I feel like this t-shirt will really, I think this is the t-shirt, really suit him, so I got him this. And then there's his card. And then here's his card here. This is my brother's. This is the Maltesers bunnies, because he loves Maltesers. Here's his card. Here's one of his other ones as well. This is a gift set that I got him as well. So, that one for him. This is my mum's. I got my mum a tub of chocolate buttons, because she does like chocolate buttons, I hope. My sister's card. I got my brother a ASOS gift voucher, because you can never go wrong with vouchers, like I said. This is my mum's one. This is bed socks, because she asked for bed socks, I got her. This is my sister's. This is her tub of puree washers, because she loves them. She loves puree washers so much. And then this one is also hers. This is a necklace that she asked for. It's really small, but she asked for a necklace. And then this is my brother's. I got him a tub of Kit Kat. No, I think the packet I showed you first was Kit Kats. These are the Maltesers, because he loves them as well. This is also my sister's tub of Smarties. She loves Smarties as well. Now I can lift the bag up. This is also my sister's mascara, because she asked for it. This is my mum's chocolate rabbit. And then I got my mum's card here. And then the other thing I got my mum, I'm not sure what else I got her. I can't really remember what I got her, but I got her some sort of clothing. Not sure what it is. But yeah, that's pretty much what I got everyone. I don't remember everything apart from the one that I got my mum, because I honestly don't know the other thing that I got her, but yeah. And don't know. But if you guys enjoyed this video, click over to like, subscribe, share, and hit the bell so you can be notified whenever I post a new video. Remember, stay positive and stay beautiful. And tomorrow I'm going to be doing what my BFF is up to and doing a Christmas game I made up. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 9, Part 1 and Part 2. Bye guys.